Hi, David Duerbat Derby, and this is our new fitness workout. It's 3,000 punches in 30 minutes, and we're changing the nerve with those punches. Not really, but kind of, sort of. Like, when you run, you measure a certain distance and a certain amount of time. That's all we're doing. We're doing rounds, and ideally you want to do 10 3-minute rounds. That's 3 minutes, 1 minute break, 3 minutes, round one, break, round two. Right now, when you start out, maybe you'll do 2 minutes or 1 minute, 1 minute break, 1 minute. So, you know, those are your rounds, and you're gonna do, you might only be able to do 5 of them, 6 of them, and build your way up. And I've taken it, people, first time they lace gloves up to doing 3,000 punches in 30 minutes. I've done that in 5 or 6 weeks, and I've had to lose 60 pounds in 5 or 6 weeks doing that. So you can definitely burn a lot of fat and lean out, and it's definitely something that you can achieve and work hard. But go at your own rate and enjoy it. And if you can't find someone to hold mitts for you, and we'll show how to hold mitts a little bit better on the DVD. But if you can't find someone, then shadow box till you get in a little bit better shape. And if you can get a heavy bag, that is such a good. Everyone always asks me what I do, like how many sit-ups. I don't do sit-ups. I do heavy bag workouts, and that really hits your midsection, burns away fat, and just really develops your core. Unbelievable. When you see, when we get the DVD finished, we'll put a link up there. Right now, there's a link for a donation, and that's for my anti-bullying and my child obesity, or, you know, it's overweight kids, giving them an education on, you know, their diet and things, as well as giving them a workout and building up, you know, self-appreciation. And I want to speak right now, like, I had a lot of kids that say if I could lose weight, then kids would stop bullying me. And you know what, it's just not necessarily true. Like, bullies are bullies, and they're wrong for what they're doing, and you need to appreciate yourself. And just like I say, you know, to the ladies that have gained some weight, maybe, look, that's just more of you for us to love. Some people like women that are shaped like an hourglass. I like women that are shaped like snowmen. But if you want, I'll help you lose the weight, I'll help you lean out. But do it for you. Don't do it where you focus on somebody else or negative. Remember, the best revenge is being happy. The best revenge is your success. So be successful and be happy and be motivated, and you're gonna do 3,000 punches in 30 minutes. And to my guys in Afghanistan, I've had some guys hit me up, they want some weightlifting routines. I'm gonna bring that up there in a week. I'll put up some real good old school tricks to developing both mass and leaning up. So hit me up on Facebook and doddurby@yahoo.com. Let me know, you know, if you get stuck on any of these techniques, or you got any questions, or, you know, let me see what we can do. We'll work around it. So I'm so excited, and definitely hit me up when you finally do achieve 3,000 punches in 30 minutes, and I'm looking forward to it. This is Jeremiah. Now, Jeremiah's a fighter, so he's going to make it look a little easier, but we will put some people on the tape. I also have a southpaw, and she's only been doing it for like 3 months. So while he does it fast, we're going to do it fast and it looks all cool, but then we're going to break it down real slow. So he'll do this 10 times, and then in the end, just give me the 1, 2, 1, 2. In the end, we'll do 60 punches just like this. We'll count, ready? 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll do 60 punches like that. And that'll be round one. And then we'll do the same thing, 10 rounds in a row. And that's 30 minutes, 40 minutes with a 1 minute break in between. But it's 30 minutes of action, and I get a workout too. So it's 30 minutes, 3,000 punches. That's our workout. But that's the combo we're doing. One more time fast, and then we'll break it down quick. Pull. Combo is going to be what we call a pull. Now, a lot of them talk to you fitness wise. When we do this combination, we're going to pull. If you watch my feet, I'm sure you get my feet here. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing Muhammad Ali, who was awesome at this. I'm not leaning back. Look, some of us ain't in shape. You're going to hurt your back. So, I'm not gonna do it. All I'm doing is taking a step back. You see how my foot is? You know, good stance. Shoulders work this way, shoulders work this way. So shoulders work this way, shoulders work this way. And I'm on my toes for power. You don't have to have your toes in the air, you can have your heels down, but on the weights. When I say get on your toes, I'm talking about the balls of your feet. So this is it right here. And I say feel power. Okay? Whenever I'm too wide, that's not good. So I'm keeping my stance. That's how I take steps. Bring it up, bring it back. Real simple, but you'll find yourself getting long out here. So, here we go. The first combo is going to be the pull, and be real careful. Look, watch how slow you can go. Watch this. He's in the stance. This is how slow you can do it. Pull, and then come back right here. Do it that slow till you get it. Or do it in the mirror, shadow boxing. So I'll pull, right hand. Look at my shoulder. I switched my shoulders up. My hand isn't straight out like this, I hurt my elbow. It's like this, and with the two big ugly knuckles. This hand's still up for fitness and fighting. And I bring it back to my body. So, pull, I push off that foot. I don't get like this, especially in a fight, it's bad, it's called reaching. So I just wanna stay compact. Boom, I'm working all core. Then I come back, watch this. Here's the left hook, this one's a little more difficult. Just like a robot. Boom. Pull. Right, left, right. Did y'all see that? Watch this hook. Pull. Right, left. See, I'm totally facing, one from facing here, that's a lot of core. Elbow is level with the shoulder. Hand is this way. Some people throw it this way, we're throwing it this way. I'm not gonna say it's wrong to throw it like this, but. And then back. And you'll see, like, you guys that are working out in the mirror, you'll be like this. But in actuality, it's boom, boom, boom. To hit the same target. And I can show you on the bag, when I'm here, if I hit my right hands, hit way before the left, I'd miss with the left. So if I'm hit with the right hand way out here, then I wouldn't be able to hit with the left. So I want to shorten it up. And that resistance really makes a difference. I really have to push off. If I don't have my stance good, I'll be off balance. So, but it's a lot of core. I mean, you can really, it feels like a weighted sit-up. So we're going to pull. Pull. So for Jeremiah, it's going to look like this. Really fast. Show them how much power you get off that right hand. Pull. Huh? Good. Pull. Good. See how much power you can develop? It's almost like a spring. That's all it is. But it's core, core, core. What's up? So we're going to go real slow. Pull. Right, left, right. That's your first combo. Again, pull. Right, left. Right. Pull. Right. Left. Right. Pull. Right. Left. Right. Again. Pull. Left. Right. Now I'm doing a whip. So I'm throwing a bunch. Pull. Right. Left. Right. Again. Pull. Full speed now. Ready?
day. You know what I'm saying? Lots of pivot, lots of pivot. The core is gonna be sore. That's what we want, okay?
All right, let's try the next. A little bit difficult, a little bit tricky. So, pull. Guys, here's the roll. When you're not bent with the back, you always, that's fitness no-no and fight no-no. Bend with your legs, back and save and be your own. So we're gonna, when the punch comes from this way, I don't just duck under, it would hit me. I actually roll and go under. I shift weights. Roll, 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 roll. So, pull. Right, left, right,
block.
Right, left, right, block. Left, right, left. X block. Right, left, right. Roll. Bend with your legs, not your back. Our eyes always on the man. Roll back. So I roll. I'm going to be on this foot. I throw off. Right, left, right. Then I roll back. Left, right, left. You'll feel when your weight's on that foot. Guys, you got to go down so much. Partner work with them, okay? Be 6'3", don't make them duck. And you're a little short guy. Okay? Left, roll back. Do the whole thing. Pull. Block. Block. X block. Ah. Roll. Roll back. Good, way to do it.
Facebook,
You see pictures of us training and doing this. This is all the way through. Real safe. Real slow. So you can do it slow and build it up. Trainers, I bet you're already getting this routine and you can work your people out. Please make sure to pivot. This isn't the same as this. Okay? This is way different than burning twice as many calories. You're not gonna gonna get lean, but it takes a lot of time. You get so much more with doing the core. And cool. Block. X block. He wasn't gonna go after him until John started gathering the magazines. Now we stabbed him. If he smashed him, mashed him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulling in another direction. Some reception. We're talking about breathing. Every punch you breathe. I've seen guys lose fights because they're holding their breath. Don't do that. What you gotta do is every time, just breathe. Make yourself breathe. It's like when you're lifting weights, maybe people don't know this, but you exhale as you push the weight. Like, I'll inhale, exhale. Like it's stuck. Okay? But, exhale, punch. Got to remember, do it this slow. And that'll turn it into in a month. But you got to burn calories, working out. Okay, so take it slow, get it right, take your time, line this or whatever. Hit me up on Facebook, let me know. With doderby@yahoo.com. Hit us up and have fun. Get the DVD when it comes out. We'll put a link for that. Put a link. And like I said, if it helps you in any way and you want to donate, donate. If not, go on and be the best you can be. And we'll see you next time.